The educationists have a sacred duty to guide youngsters to become capable, responsible, and productive citizens of the country. Teachers especially need to be highly motivated and dedicated, said Governor Bharat Veerwanchu.
The governor was speaking at the Golden Jubilee celebrations of the Shantadurga Shikshan Samiti at Kavle Ponda on Friday.
In this important task, the educationists and our teachers in particular have a sacred task and an onerous responsibility cast on them to guide and assist the young children to become capable, responsible and productive citizens who can in future man the affairs of our state and our great country. In order to achieve this objective, it is obvious that our teachers will need to be highly motivated and dedicated, and they will need to work honestly, willingly and patiently.
The Vice Chancellor of Goa University lauded the contribution of the Shantadurga Shikshan Samiti in the field of education.
By its sustained efforts over 5 decades, the Samiti has ensured that thousands of citizens from the community here have been empowered to improve their employability and standards of living.